I just can't believe it, baby. You know, I can't believe it would go this far. I mean, like last month when you said you didn't love me anymore. Just talk. Oh, I know about her and what she means to you. But what about our dreams and plans? I mean, all the plans that we made together. And what about our little Susie? Have you stopped to think about her? With pen in hand, you sign your name. Today at 5, I'll be on that plane, and you'll be free, and I will be alone, so alone. If you think we can't find all the love we once knew, if you think I can't make everything up to you, then I'll be gone. Oh, then you'll be on your own. You'll be on your own. Can you take good care of Susie? Can you take her to school every day? And can you teach her how to play all the games that little girls play? Hear what I say. Can you teach her how to roll up her hair? Can you make sure each and every night she says her prayers? If you can do these things, oh, then maybe, maybe she won't miss me. Maybe she won't miss me. Big lonely bed, and you look at that pillow where I laid my head, and with your heart on fire, oh, will you have no desire to kiss me or to hold me when you think of all the good times that we've had?
Are you coming with us?
No, I can't come with you, baby, but I'll be here on the weekend, and we'll have a good time then, okay?
But Mama, I don't understand yet.
Well, it's hard to explain. And things are different now. But I'll see you often.
But I'm scared, Mama.
Don't worry, baby. Everything will be all right. So you just go on with Daddy.
Do you still love me, Mama?
Darling, Mama will always love you.
Mama, don't leave.
Well, I got to go in.
Please don't leave.
Oh, baby.